I was a very serious student. Jack Prip, who I totally admire, was my professor. And I feel what I got out of working with Jack is the sensibility of design. My brain is very geometric. That's how I think. But Jack taught me a beautiful way of softening the hardness of a geometric idea and to keep with a conceptual idea that was different and my own.